And now it's time for idioms. 好，接下来又是我们的成语时间了。The first one, a leap of faith. Leap 本来是跳跃的意思，在这里面是指一点点，做量词啊。A leap of faith 意思是勇气。好，你比方说，辞掉自己的工作呢，需要很大的勇气耶。To quit one's job really takes a big leap of faith. To quit one's job really takes a big leap of faith. Okay, next one. 好，我们再给大家一个短语，叫做 leak into shape。这个短语特别有意思啊 ，leak 本来是用舌头舔的意思 ，shape 是形状，意思就是舔啊舔啊舔，舔出一个形状啊，我们称之为是理出头绪。好，你比方说啊，我花了两个星期的时间才把我的新工作整出一个头绪来。The new job took me 2 weeks to get everything leaked into shape. The new job took me 2 weeks to get everything leaked into shape.Okay, once again, a leap of faith. To quit one's job really takes a big leap of faith. Leak into shape. The new job took me 2 weeks to get everything leaked into shape.